It's so clean, though.
She ripped his arms off, bro, and used them as weapons.
Dude, the kid. Oh! She just impaled that guy.
Yeah. First try.
Yeah.
What's up, Billy? We're here, and it's time for the Lego Movie. Ooh. Which is like.
I don't even know what to expect of this movie either. No. I've never seen it. I didn't even know about it until y'all talked about it.
Unanimously praised, this movie was. Like, I've seen this be recommended quite a bit.
The only thing I actually know about this movie is the Batman meme, where he's like throwing his batarang or whatever, and he's like, first time. Or first try.
This is crazy looking, actually.
Oh!
It's coming. Cover your butt.
What?
The Vitruvius.
Lord Business. You've
hidden. Lord Business.
Why is he getting taller?
Is that Will Ferrell?
Yo, this cast is like stacked.
And Morgan Freeman?
Yeah.
The Craggle, the most powerful. Dude, the legs.
The Craggle.
Dude, this is awesome.
Yeah, well, I already like this.
With thwart the Craggle that saves the realm and be the greatest, most interesting. Most important.
What?
All right.
Oh, wow. That was a great, inspiring legend that you made up.
Yo!
What a bunch of hippy dippy baloney.
I was definitely not expecting him to beat him off there, dude.
Oh.
Apartment. Good morning, doorway. Good morning, wall. Good morning, ceiling. Good morning, floor.
Ready is that the day. Pratt?
It sounds
I
like
I think
him.
It is.
So quick pause.
What?
Am I irrational in like wearing pants to bed just feels weird?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't like it. I can't. I've never been able to wear like pajamas you see like that. I've never been able to do that. Sorry. Proceed.
I feel.
Greet the day, smile, and say good morning, city.
Oh. That's what they all do then.
Good morning, city.
It's your instructions for waking up, dude.
Yes! You too! Some people know what that's from.
Yes! You too! Step four, shower.
And always. Bro, this is awesome.
Shave your face. Run through the tree. Comb your hair.
Okay.
No, not that.
Oh, definitely the dinosaur.
With all the special people in your life.
Wait, why is that just a head?
I think it's supposed to be a baby.
Do this morning, watch TV. Me too.
Did you think they just had a head wrapped up?
It just had a head right there. Like,
I think it was supposed to be the wrap was the baby body, you know?
Honey, where are my pants?
Yo, he's shirt cocking it? I think he's shirt cocking it.
What was I just thinking? I don't care. Step 11.
What?
Okay.
Hey, Surfer Dave.
Hey, bro.
Surfer Dave.
Good morning, Sherry. Hey, fella. Oh, hey, Jasmine.
Oh, like Seth Green.
Angie. Loki, Bad Leroy, Fluffy.
How many casts has Lady got? They're all piling in the car.
Yeah, how are they all fitting in the car?
Step 13, enjoy popular music.
Jump the charts again, everything is awesome.
Oh my gosh, I love this song. Everything is
awesome. Wait, that's where this song is from?
Yeah, bro.
Okay, I thought that sounded familiar when they said everything is awesome.
Yeah, okay, all right.
I wasn't sure if that was something I made up in my head or...
Drink overpriced coffee.
There you go, that's $37.
Awesome.
Whoa.
I get that.
So they all do the exact same thing.
Yeah, they're just like a little bunch of worker ants with no personality of their own.
Yeah, that
really
doesn't feel right at all.
It's like they're just toys for someone's enjoyment.
Yeah, they said anything weird, destroy it. I'm just so curious if this is like animated or if it's stop motion.
It kind of feels stop motion.
I think
it does, right?
Yeah.
Yes, they're all being watched.
No, it was done through computer graphics.
Oh, wow. Oh,
wow.
They said they originally wanted it to be stop motion, though. It has several live action scenes in the real world, apparently.
Oh.
I don't know if I just spoiled something because I thought that meant that maybe they actually did something with.
But why? Why would you do that? Why would you do any of that?
Me and you?
Oh!
No, wait, guys, wait up. Okay, oh. I'll meet you there.
Oh, the
winds of change are here. The prophecy.
Well, you guess I'm gonna have to report you.
Dude, I love that the whole hairpiece is moving back and forth.
Yo, he is just broken.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. He's malfunctioning.
Stunlock. Everything's concussion.
Everything's great when you can't feel your head.
Yo.
Everything is awesome.
Oh! Damn.
Bro, he fell apart.
He is the Spelunky master.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that ain't good.
Okay. You mean to tell me if you fall into a cave and something whispers to you to come here, you're not going
to
do it?
If it tells me to touch the piece?
Touch my piece.
Oh, I'm touching that piece.
Touch my piece.
What do you mean by that?
Sounds like a good deal.
I feel like maybe I should touch that.
Don't touch straight. Oh, he stepped on the rules.
Yeah.
He said, the police.
Wake up. Where did you find the piece of resistance?
What?
The piece of resistance.
Well, damn.
That's Neeson now? Liam?
So you've never heard of the prophecy?
No.
Or the special?
No.
You're a liar. Look
here. Yo, the good? What the?
Why is he taking it out of the chairs?
Isn't there supposed to be a good cop?
I've yet to find one.
But we are not done yet.
Hi, buddy.
Oh, hell no,
and
bro.
That's wild.
Some water?
Yeah, actually.
Too bad.
That's disgusting.
And why is it permanently stuck to your back?
What?
Ah, well, come on, it's chasing me. Look, it's not my fault. I have no idea.
Not the first time I've ever regretted being stuck to a strange piece.
What do you mean by that?
Great.
I believe you too. You see the quotations I'm making with my claw hand?
It means I don't believe you.
Octan, they make good stuff. Music, dairy products, coffee, TV shows, surveillance systems, all history books, voting machines. Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
A little bit of a blank slate, I guess. That'll be
$42. Damn, 42? Damn, it just keeps increasing.
Damn, bro, your friends suck.
I think what happened is a little worse than them singing Everything Is Awesome.
Cover for what?
I can't break them. Take them to the melting chamber.
What?
The melting chamber?
Yes, we've told him he lives so he doesn't try to escape. But we're lying to him.
Wait, what did he just say?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, it's her.
Okay.
Oh shit!
Oh my god, it's a laser pointer.
So she's got to be part of the resistance, right?
I would assume so.
Oh, damn! It's so clean, though.
She ripped his arms off, bro, and used them as weapons.
Dude, oh! She just impaled that guy.
I love how he's just super glued to it.
Yo, he really is.
Oh, sir, you're brilliant. We'll build a motorcycle out of the alleyway.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
What is she?
She called him sir.
I mean, he got the piece, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Well, didn't catch your name.
Why do I feel like those are like...
Oh.
I don't know much about Legos because I grew up poor. Are those actually like the serial number pieces or something?
I'm assuming so.
Jump on. Let's go.
Okay.
Whoa.
Bro, that is crazy.
Release the copper choppers.
What?
What, the cop?
Oh! That's sick.
No!
Yo!
Minigun!
Woo! Will you please tell me what is happening?
Okay!
Dude, this movie's
bruh, this
awesome.
Escalated
oh
so
my
quick.
God.
That's you, right?
No.
Is she playing him?
That's me.
Great, you drive.
What?
Wait, what?
Alright! Yo,
well,
he got this.
Bro, she kicked a chopper.
Look out, special!
Sorry, never driven a motorcycle. Sorry.
Oh, he's taking them all out. Yo!
Amazing.
This man's a menace!
Dude, look at him!
That's your name? It's Wild Style?
Yeah.
Like on your birth certificate, it says Wild Style.
Oh my god, bro.
Joey, block the freeway.
Yeesh. Hang on, sir!
What are you doing?
Yo, she's building it mid.
Oh!
What? What the f-
Why didn't she just do that in the first place?
Yeah, but you still saw what he did, like... Oh my god.
Oh my god. He's such an angry little cop.
Yeah, Lego lives are incredibly expendable.
No.
It's good!
This is for an NFL record 66 yards. On its way.
It's good! Oh.
What?
This is insane. That looks so good.
Were they living in Legoland then?
I guess so. Now they're outside.
Is this just like The Matrix?
It feels like it.
Listen, do you think you can explain to me, like, why I'm dressed like
this? Is that dude up there taking a bubble bath?
Yeah, the water tower? Yeah.
Your home, Bricksburg, is one of many realms in the universe. There's also this one, Pirate's Cove Knights Club.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I love that they broke them up
for... The Bionicles.
President Business stole the Kraggle, the most powerful object in the universe. Blah, blah, blah.
No! I want to hear more of the story.
I like you, but I'm angry with you for some reason.
Tower at the end of the universe...
Damn, yo, he's biting his lip.
What do you mean by that?
Okay. How scary can someone's office be?
That's pretty scary.
That's really
very scary. Too. Holy sh!
Jeez.
Super scary. Yo!
Bro.
We're trying to locate the fugitive, but his face is so generic it matches every other face in our database.
Diabolical.
This next meeting could run a little bit deadly.
Okay.
Bro, he...
Bro, that is wild.
Okay, that's... I love they have, like, the Lego copyright on some of the pieces. Uh-huh.
Right?
Nobody knows where this stuff comes from. This
that's
one
a Band-Aid.
It's the Cloak of Bandai. I hear it's painful to take off. You want to try it?
It's got hair on it still.
God.
Great work over
that
the
bubble, it's bubble bath. And all
those I don't even know.
Is that a floppy disk?
Probably.
A little, like, a turnkey?
The most powerful weapon of all the relics.
Yeah, I was wondering if it was gonna be a
the Kraggle.
Crazy glue. Oh my god.
Do you want uncut and early reactions to your favorite series that we do here on the channel?
What about double episodes?
We have all of that available and more for Billies on Patreon and members on YouTube.
Your support means the world to us, and it allows us to keep doing what we love and keep delivering you the content that you love or will eventually love, because Billy is love.
Billy is live.
Everything's gonna be fine, Billy.
Everything's gonna be fine, Billy.
Everything is gonna be fine, Billy.
Everything is going to be fine, Billy.
Yo, the taco's squirting.
What do you mean by that?
They're innocent. Just as I thought. Your good cop side's making you soft, bad cop. Robot, bring me the fleece-crested...
What?
And the police remover of Nail. You've already let...
Of Nail.
Sir.
Just gonna make sure it doesn't happen again.
Oh!
No!
Oh!
It's gonna clean it. Oh! That's wild.
Only bad cop is left?
I have a job to do.
Bro!
Yo!
That's so f-
I am a blind man and cannot see.
It's wild style.
Are you a DJ?
Are you a DJ?
You have a very weirdly decorated place.
Thank you.
Vitruvius.
Why is he on the roof?
Yeah, what?
He's magic. Also, he's Lego, so he probably is just stuck up there.
Okay.
The double-decker couch. So everyone could watch TV together and be buddies.
Okay.
That is literally the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
I would sit on that.
Master builders spend years training themselves to clear their minds enough to have even a fleeting glimpse of the Man of Stairs, and yet... Your mind is already so prodigiously They will go to an internet cafe and email the remaining master builders who will meet us in the secret realm of Cloud.
Oh!
He just yeeted him out the window!
On three, one.
I love the little fire effects, dude.
The fire with the smoke gun above it? Yeah.
All I want is the piece of resistance.
We would rather
he died than give it to
I would not rather he died.
Look, everybody.
Oh my god, I just realized his staff is a lollipop.
No, it
wait,
is.
What?
It's like a stick lollipop that's just like.
Oh my, it's like a happy.
Oh my god.
Get out of here. Here, use this.
What? Wait, hey.
Oh my god.
Let's go.
Yeah.
She built that whole thing on him right there.
Goodbye. Boom.
What? Dude, that is awesome.
Style, we could really use your help.
Oh, shit. Dude,
what her building abilities are insane.
Master builder, dude. Dude, this movie is awesome.
No, the wheel.
I'm like waiting for him to pull off some crazy
right,
build.
Yeah. I feel like it's not gonna happen yet until like later.
His head.
Oh.
Emmett, where are you going?
I'm now the wheel.
No way, dude. Yo, it worked though.
What? Oh, okay.
Oh no.
Wait, what?
What?
Yo, bad cop just impressive.
Oh my god.
What? Wait, alligator cops.
That's awesome.
Hey, give me that piece. Huh? Now the ramp.
No!
No shot.
All right.
So is Bad Cop a master builder then?
It definitely
it
seems
feels like
he
it.
Is.
Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, trains aren't supposed to do that.
This is moment.
What the?
Or not?
Relax, everybody.
Oh, let's go!
Emmett, this is my boyfriend, Batman.
I'm Batman.
Bro, how can you keep up with...
Yeah, nah, I don't know if you're going to be able to compete with Batman.
Yeah,
I'm
not. Nah.
Funny story, right, Bat?
There he is. Pleased to meet you, Bat. Guess what, you big dumb baby? Your car is a baby bear.
Yo!
Oh, no, your boyfriend's gone. Hey, babe.
What?
Let's hold hands.
Damn. He's good.
Hey, guys. I think we're about to crash into the sun.
Yeah, but it's gonna look really cool.
Oh! That's so
bro,
sick!
That's awesome.
We'll raise an army of master builders. Yeah, yeah. Anyway, you guys gotta check out these new subwoofers I installed in the back. I call them the dogs. Listen to them bark!
Wait, is that the dude from Arrested Development?
Yeah, Will Arnett.
Yeah. Awesome.
Darkness. It's about how I'm an orphan.
I just need to give the secret knock.
What? That's...
Oh, okay.
All right.
Those you push down deep inside where you'll never, ever, ever,
ever
find them.
Oh, this place is a brooding cesspool of rage.
I feel like she gonna snap at some point and it's gonna be scary.
I'm ready for
and
it.
And I'm here for it.
What are you doing?
What?
I have to go back to Krypton. Didn't Krypton blow up?
My fellow master. End the world as we know it. Please, calm yourself. Green Ninja, Milhouse. Nice.
Milhouse.
This is awesome.
As you wish, Dumbledore.
I'm Gandalf.
It's pronounced Dumbledore.
Dumbledore?
No.
Dumbledore.
Dumbledore.
You gotta write all that down because I'm not gonna remember any of it.
Yeah, dude. Me always now.
Special will now give an eloquent speech.
Oh.
Everything is awesome.
I mean, maybe that'll work.
What's stuck to his leg?
His name tag.
No, there's something on his foot, like on the backside.
Find the Octane Tower, find the Kraggle, and put this thing on.
Yeah, like, you see it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The result was a massacre too terrible.
Yo, he's got a shark. On his wrist.
Guarded by a robot army.
And the Flash.
And security measures of every kind. Lasers. Sharks. Laser sharks.
I had to replace every part of my once strapping, virile pirate body with this useless hunk of garbage, you see.
Useless? You got cannons and sharks for hands.
He's got a treasure chest for a chest.
I'm not all that smart.
This isn't really not what you going that great, buddy.
You know, at least he's being honest.
Generally, unskilled.
He's just still going.
And cowardly. I know what you're thinking. He is the least qualified person.
So is that like the last Ronin?
I mean, right. Technically, yes.
There was about to be a but.
You're a but. Be on your own. I believe in this lost cause.
Oh.
There. Why are you leaving?
To the Batmobile.
Never mind.
The invisible jet.
Jack, do you know what time it is?
It's game time.
What? Yeah.
Y'all ready for this?
That did not work.
Don't worry, Superman. I'll get you out of there.
Don't.
Ah! Oh my gosh, my hands are stuck. My legs are stuck as well.
Oh my God, is that? Ah,
Jonah Hill.
Yeah.
Okay.
I said every man for himself.
Hey, you gotta be there for me. Oh no! He hit our silly cloud stabilizers. Let's go. We need to get Evan out of here.
I want to see this Unikitty just pop off. I think this is going to be his chance.
Blackbirds, I need them, okay? I only work in
black. That's his true power, managing expectations.
Don't worry about what the others are doing. You must embrace what is special about you.
This man's is on so many types of drugs.
Mm. Hell yeah, brother.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Dude, I love the way this movie's animated. Oh my God. Holy...
Dude, the Lego world is just collapsing.
Look at this!
Oh no.
They're Lego arresting Wonder Woman!
Soon she'll be craggled.
Lego Wonder Woman!
They destroyed the entire town.
I feel something inside
of me. Rage!
Let the bad boy out that's in that bad boy body of yours.
Sick of happiness! I must stay...
Let that out.
Does her head flip around?
Let's
like
cook.
Good cop, so. Bad cop?
The blood of my enemies.
You want to sit down and talk about it?
The double catch. What the heck?
Deep breath, everybody.
Oh, bro. They just wanted to see the Titanic.
Oh my God.
This is crazy.
That's
looking.
Awesome.
That
oh
looks
my
so
God.
Cool. I wonder how long it took just to animate this.
I cannot fathom. Oh my God.
Can't get much worse than this.
Hello, neighbor.
No.
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 Crazy again.
Anyone have some kryptonite that they could give me?
A bunch of dangling legs. Who's going to want to sit on the bottom? It is literally the most...
It's gonna save the day.
Does anyone else notice we're stuck in the middle of the ocean on this couch?
You're Batman, figure it out.
The ship is just gonna come out of nowhere and save us, my gosh.
Apparently that's exactly what's happening.
Which means we need more ideas like it.
Oh, thank you.
Ideas so dumb and bad that no one would ever think they could.
Oh, thank you.
Bro, Emmett is just taking strays left and right.
Do you want uncut and early reactions to your favorite series that we do here on the channel?
What about double episodes?
We have all of that available and more for Billies on Patreon and members on YouTube.
Your support means the world to us, and it allows us to keep doing what we love and keep delivering you the content that you love or will eventually love, because Billy is love.
Billy is live.
Everything's gonna be fine, Billy.
Everything's gonna be fine, Billy.
Everything is gonna be fine, Billy.
Everything is going to be fine, Billy.
What's the last thing Lord Business expects master builders will do?
Build a spaceship?
Kill a chicken?
Marry a
kill
marshmallow.
A chicken?
Why this?
How you gonna keep them down on the farm?
No.
I mean, that wasn't on my list.
You could save the universe.
That's well the lid said, for the Kraggle.
Well said.
I was wondering.
I was looking at it and I'm like, what the hell does that thing? And I was like, look. It's like, it's the lid for the Kraggle. That's why it stops the Kraggle.
Yeah. Okay. That makes sense.
Because I'm like, it doesn't look like a Lego piece.
I know, I've been trying to figure out what it was too.
I can get us anywhere. How will we get inside? In a spaceship.
Spaceship! Oh, God. So not the special spaceship that I'm building for all of you right now.
No.
Maybe next time.
Oh, you're really letting the oxygen out of my tank.
No, wait. Is that Charlie Day?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, it is Charlie. Yeah.
Maybe we could find one.
Yeah,
bro.
Pure out of the blue. Are you kidding me? The same. The Millennium Falcon.
Why did the?
What?
If this relationship is ever gonna work between us, I need to feel free to party with a bunch of strangers whenever I feel like it.
What?
Damn.
What?
No way. No way.
He kept eye contact. Damn.
But won't they notice their hyperdrive is missing?
Come on, Chewie, hit the hyperdrive.
Oh.
Well,
that would make more sense if you watched Star Wars.
It would make so much more sense.
Oh my gosh.
Bro.
Okay, this is the meme I've seen, like a
first try. Step four. Benny and Metalbeard sneak their way in.
I feel like Metalbeard is going to be the toughest one to sneak through.
Right?
Just a sneaking suspicion.
I have a feeling that.
Okay, f*** me. Never mind.
No.
Do it.
Vitruvius will provide lookout and make sure we're not being followed.
Okay.
He's blunt.
Yeah.
When you reunite the piece with the Kraggle, it might explode?
No, but it might not, right?
Sure.
Oh, my
sure.
God.
Sure.
Money
incoming, speaker
delivery. Bro, I love they just covered him in foil.
Yep. They'll never know.
I don't want to sing the song. Everything is awesome.
That's all it takes, man.
I just love how it looks so much more dangerous than just a tube of super glue.
Bro, super glue is the most dangerous.
That is true.
Is that why it's stuck on his back?
Yeah, because of super glue.
Yeah.
Hey, what are you two losers talking about?
What? Oh, nothing.
Thought I'd help you guys. Left the weird cat thing to stall.
Left the weird cat thing.
Numbers?
Is this working?
Yes.
Yay!
Who's Lucy?
Batman. Damn, so he doesn't even know.
There are going to be audio sensors everywhere. Quiet. Don't worry, Dad. I read your dumb instructions.
Stop. Don't worry, Dad.
Lucy!
Oh, you dummy.
Damn. He fumbled the bag in Endgame, too.
I really prefer the word experience.
Damn!
Yo!
Whoa!
Yo!
He's doing all this with a walker.
What the f-
Oh, cowabunga.
That was a Paul Walker. It wrecked that ass.
Bro, he chopped his head off.
I made it up.
What?
I made it up. It's not true.
Why would you tell him this now?
What I'm about to tell you will change the course of history.
Mother. Bro.
And he's dead.
Bro. That symbol. That is some bull. Oh my God.
That's a bloody outrage, it is.
Robots, bring me the sword of exact zero.
What? Oh.
Must be weird.
Oh, and an exacto knife. Oh my God.
Exact zero.
Oh, I have.
Oh, damn, he's good.
Normal. It's not even a lot of super glue he got.
Right?
Yeah,
oh.
He's still alive, isn't he?
I did.
Oh my God. He's on a f-ing string.
This is the best.
Because the world depends.
Damn right.
He's like, I'm jumping out the window.
Don't!
Aren't the things just gonna pull him back up though?
No, I think they're gonna pop off.
Yeah, cause like, yeah, if he disconnects the battery.
No. He entered like the portal.
Maybe it's just a wormhole to another Lego land. Or maybe it goes to the real world. Oh, what if that's the real world? Cause that's where all the comes from.
Yeah, you're right. Oh. Yo, dude, it could be.
No one ever saw him. And I owe you an apology.
I like how they have the space now people in. Like
I used to think they were.
<He's right>. Peel up the pieces, tear apart your walls. Build things only you could build.
He put a croissant on a wheel.
I hope there's still a good cup in me somewhere.
I'll hold these guys. No, he did not.
Yo, my man's going wild. He's like,
I've been waiting for this.
Holy shh.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Just have him yelling.
When the Ritalin finally wears off.
Bruh, he is tweaking.
He said wild card. I feel like if Abe Lincoln was a master builder, he would build a shield on the back of his chair.
Right?
Probably. Bro, you totally called it.
Please be World Will Ferrell that is like building all that.
Wait. That?
This whole thing's imagination. It's just,
yeah.
Is this the man?
He said the hand too, and he said with the man.
Yeah.
How he had that vision.
That is Will Ferrell.
Oh my god.
Yo! Why are you down here playing with all these toys?
Oh my god.
What the hell, dude?
Did you take the top off of the tower?
It was an accident.
You accidentally, expertly, carefully took the entire top off of
the tower. It kind of is.
No.
No, he's right.
Sophisticated.
It's a toy.
Interlocking brick system.
I
bought it at the toy store.
This is the reasoning kids do.
Fox said ages 8 to 14.
This rebellion ends right now.
Dude, bro, this is so
that's
cool.
Why he has all the micromanaging robots.
Yeah.
Because he micro. Oh my god. To put everything back.
Wait, what's happening? No, wait.
God, I love the concept for this.
It's a hodgepodge. That's what it is. What's Batman doing on it? What is this, a robot pirate?
Dang it.
Bro.
Stop. Damn, it's wild.
He's dismantling everything.
Dad, he's the hero.
Nope, he's not. He is a ordinary, regular,
dude, this is.
And I need to put him back where he belongs.
Oh my god.
This is so heartbreaking. He said, what the?
I like how this started off as The Matrix and now it's Toy Story.
I know. Right?
Believe me.
Dude, this movie is so f***ing awesome.
Oh my god.
Oh, the magic portal.
Yeah, dude. Gotta say, like, the soundtrack's actually been pretty sick.
Yeah, it has.
That Yo! Worked.
Is he gonna start building now?
Oh! He's a master builder!
He is the one.
Oh!
What the heck is this? Take it down, boys!
Rage?
Come
Rage.
On, come
Rage.
On!
Yeah.
It's what we've been waiting
yeah.
for!
Let the bad boy out that's in that bad boy body of yours.
Nah,
damn. Nah, snap!
Let
it's
it
time
out.
To snap. Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, yo. Oh, no. What the?
We all need to be more friendly.
Dude. Yo. She is going off.
You're too late. Skeletrons, get him.
God. Damn.
Dude.
Dude, this movie is actually just The Matrix. It is insane.
It really is. It's wild.
Dorky stuff that ruined my perfectly good stuff.
Okay. What I see.
I wonder if that's stuff that community built, like, to put in the background.
Mm-hmm.
People taking what you made
and making something new out of it.
Why not?
Oof. He's like, I'm the villain?
I'm Ron Burgundy?
Damn, this movie's f***ing me up, bro.
I know, right? This is like sad.
And so is everyone. The prophecy is...
This is ready. Yeah,
don't touch my s***.
I solemnly promise that I will never...
Oh my god.
We did it.
This kid created a whole love story where the girl leaves Batman for the hero.
Dude, for real.
Lucy. He's the hero you deserve.
Shut up. Oh my. Batman would never say that. He has too much ego to say that. There's no way Batman would be like, nah, you can have the girl. It's all right. I'm going to go be a brooding billionaire and go buy this hotel now.
Now I think Batman would let it happen.
You think
he
so?
He just wants to party, bro. He wants to party.
Oh, man.
Before it was cool.
Oh my god.
What's this?
Yay. Dude, it's gonna smell horrible in there.
Yeah, they're gonna need to open a window.
Yeah, if they're using paint thinner, bro, yeah. Good luck, man. Good luck.
That's why they're able to see the voices.
Guess who else gets to come down here and play?
Who?
Your sister.
What?
Well, things sure have a.
Oh no.
Uh oh.
We are here to destroy you.
Oh man.
Yeah, that was great.
It was so good.
Lego Batman the movie is what comes up after.
I'm so
this
curious
one.
Like how, yeah, the other Lego movies are good.
Yeah, is there an in?
You know, that was way better than I thought it was gonna be. Like I've heard really good things about
yeah.
it. And like I know the song from I don't know if they made a music video out of it or what. Yeah.
I've heard this from TikTok.
And I like the little twist at the end too, where you just have the you called the out of that, you filthy pre-watching dino nugget wearing mother.
Yeah, dude, gotta protect the thunder. Nah, like, it, I mean, it just made sense. All I knew though was like literally the meme of
first try. What's your thoughts, Billy? That was a banger.
Yeah, that was.
We need more recommendations.
Yes, for sure.
Stay tuned for more videos in the Sort of Stupid House.
Let us know, Billy.
Oh,
bye.
Be the joy.
Later.